My favorite part of New York was when I went to go ice skating at the Rockefeller Center with everybody.
I really like the architecture and going to see Broadway musical, but really just kind of the whole journey throughout Manhattan was pretty cool, you know, going to see the big city.
I think what amazes me most about New York is how it changes every year. Stuff you love or stuff you hated or stuff you're looking forward to going back to see. Sometimes it breaks your heart to go back and look for something and it's not there. But the other part is true, there's always something brand new. So even though we go every year, to me it's always a brand new experience. There are things that I look forward to seeing every year, but there are always surprises. Even if we're doing the same thing, you know, neighborhoods change.
My favorite part of New York was watching, first of all, watching the students experience New York and have such a great time being away from home and being independent. But my other favorite part was seeing the kids bond and really get to know each other while we were on the trip.
My favorite part of New York was riding the subways. Subways has a very different feel to it. Sometimes one's stinky, the other times cleaner than others. And it's definitely a very different experience, like I said before.
I think my favorite part of New York was really how busy it is. Comparatively to San Jose, right, you walk down the street and you see just a few people, you know, here or there, some people walking around, and that's all great and all. Especially if you live in San Jose, it's that community, you know, everybody is somebody. But in New York, you know, you walk around and you see hundreds and possibly even thousands of people, depending on how much you're moving around. And it's just a very different feeling. And I love how clustered even the buildings are, right? You in San Jose, you're walking down the street, half the buildings don't really pertain to you, right? It's like, I don't really care what that is, I don't really care what that is. And you're like going very specific to places. In New York, you can really just fumble around and you can find whatever you need. And I think that's probably my favorite part.
My favorite memory of New York was hanging out with the group inside the hotel room. And when Mr. Lovato, Jacqueline, and a few others went to the Empire State Building.
When you go to New York, I recommend that you wear shoes that you're willing to walk in for long periods of time, being prepared to be like cold. It's cold in New York. The weather there is totally opposite than how it is here. Another thing would be just to enjoy yourself, just have fun. It's a one lifetime experience.
What would I do again? Probably go back to either Harlem or Brooklyn because I like the neighborhood and like it's a predominantly like black neighborhood, so it feels, I want to get like more used to being out there, I guess. So I'd say try to have like the best time possible. It's like a once in a lifetime opportunity, so just try your best to replicate that, I guess. Just have as much fun as possible.
Just get ready to take it in, because New York is a very different setting than San Jose is, and it's completely different. And I think just going there, you have to keep an open mind to really how different it is, and look around a little bit, right? If you're just singularly focused on going here, then here, then here, and you're just focused on where you're going, it's really important you admire the journey. You take some time, smell the roses kind of stuff, right? Look around. It's not about where you're going, it's about how you get there.
I know we get tired and we do a lot, and usually I just pretend like I don't care, and I just keep walking, and I don't go the pace you guys go, because if I go the pace you go, we won't do as much. And it's important to me that because we're there for a week, that you see as much as you possibly can. So always tell kids, you gotta rally. Even when you're tired and you wanna go back to the hotel, you're gonna be in San Jose for the rest of your life, some of you, right? You got 1 week in New York, so you gotta, as many hours a day that you can be out and seeing as much as you can, you gotta do that.